Yeah, Erin's right behind me.
We're
all high rollers.
So I went up to the 7. Like, if I go up to the 8, I'm gonna get a low roll.
Oh gosh, my computer.
Oh! You got the frog thing.
Why not?
I guess
it's pointless.
Oh, they're gonna hurt him.
But frogs are nice and sweet and cute.
That looks like...
doesn't look nice, sweet, and cute.
Don't look plus.
Oh my god, a cutscene.
They're gonna flood all the castles?
What is this gonna do?
This is so random. Here's a kazoo? What is this?
Why is there a kraken? Thanks, robot.
I'm so confused right now.
I don't know what's happening. We need this tutorial.
No, we don't.
Could we please use a tutorial next time?
No.
Please.
This makes it more fun.
Oh my god.
Ah! Oh, you guys are gonna fight over my castle.
You have a power cookie. It's fine.
Me and you, or I'm gonna be fighting you for your castle, I think, isn't it?
Yeah, I'm fighting both of you guys.
You have a power cookie.
Well, I'm gonna use power cookie on the one against you guys. I'll try to do
it. Wow. Well,
I have only one person beaten in the second one. I have two people beat in the first one.
And you're saying Erin sucks.
Pretty much.
No, I'm not.
He pretty much is.
Yeah, pretty much.
No,
Yes, he is.
In a roundabout way, yes.
I'm not saying that. I'm saying that it's too...
The computer sucks.
No, he doesn't. He's one of you. Alright, swim through the balls of jelly to escape the soda, but don't fall off the screen. First player to the top, or last man standing wins. You press 2 to swim any direction.
Wait, are we looking out for something also, or are we just swimming?
Oh, pissed.
That's just your concentration phase. Oh, you're so close!
I'm like, nope. I'm like, not risking it. You were too close for me to be sure.
Yeah.
And also, now I get points from both of them.
I look like I'm drowning.
So it also helped.
Like, yeah. Look, I look like I'm drowning.
I think you would have lost if you didn't use a power cookie.
I might have.
Yeah, because...
But see, now I get points from both of them, so... 2400.
Wow!
It's because it was a big castle, I'm assuming. So it was worth it using that power cookie. I got, 1200?
It also makes the game last shorter,
which is
good.
Well, no, it's fun, but it's not that. It's kind of fun.
Golf.
We're golfing.
Yeah! Pac-Man Golf! Next video.
Oh gosh.
Alright. Fly towards the green and get a hole in one. Bump others out of your way to get into position. The first player in the hole wins.
Erin can't get in the hole.
Alright, tilt the Wii remote to move your character, that's it.
Haha, she got it.
Yeah, I get it. Technically, she could try.
Wait.
She would need a tablet.
This is electronics. Tilt your Wii remote, you can tilt it up.
Yes!
It's okay, I still beat Erin. That's all I needed. You got the power cookie, and I beat Erin. Now I get points for two. Upset you look.
I'm not upset.
You look half, you look evil, I'm sorry.
I'm look evil.
How evil you look.
Yes!
It looks so sad.
Although I'm not gonna win.
You made my character cry.
Good. I did not make you cry. You happy. And you lost more. Oh, that was just showing the
Yeah.
Pac-Man is the winner!
Josh is always a Scrooge. You know that Scrooge McDuck is the richest fictional character?
Oh, dude, the computer is zero now. The computer has zero. So he got a hover boots.
Oh.
Uh-oh. What's the Kraken ship gonna do?
Why is he a ship?
I don't know. I guess he's
Why does he have a kazoo?
I guess he's doing nothing.
That's a good question, too. I don't like this one.
This one sucks.
Oh, I actually got an 8.
Mother? I always get a 1. I'm like, ooh, it's a 7.
What's that? I'm about to land at the fortune again. Does that mean all the castles that were there are destroyed? Oh, we just can't change them.
No, yeah.
Those exactly. Water ones are set in stone.
Yep. That's interesting.
Yeah, I guess I like
I guess that speeds that up.
What is this?
This is my mansion. How shall I greet you? Oh, this is one of those things. Goodbye. Are you gonna get a loser one or are you gonna get the good one? Be all that, you can move straight to the cookie factory. That's great. Is that now you get a bank on your castle and on your stuff. If you get the 500,
she's gonna
plus
be ahead of
me
now.
You go straight to start. Which just gives you $200.
Wait, so pellets are cookies?
I guess.
Yeah, but they're 10.
No, but you don't get it. Like,
yeah, each pellet.
The pellet in the Pac-Man series is in reality a cookie.
That's weird. Have
at least
you
according to this game.
Let me read my.
At least according to this game.
Uh-oh, guys. Now a player will lose a castle.
Oh.
Which player?
Really?
Well, at least you just banked on your castles.
Josh, you're evil.
That's not my fault. I didn't try to do that. I mean, it's convenient. Who are you battling for that? Is that mine?
Yeah. And they're battling you.
God crap it.
And the one I'm battling you for is huge.
Well, at least if I defend it, then... Okay, so I'm battling Jose right now.
Yeah. I have a pyro cookie.
Mother?
Aww, how cute!
So cute!
Round up the chicks and place them in your pen, but beware of the head. Golden chicks give more points. The player with the highest score wins. I'm screwed. Jose is a power cookie. It's not gonna happen.
You could still possibly win.
God dang it, Jose! Stop stealing my chicks!
Oh my god!
Yeah, I have 1 point.
You can still win.
God dang it, Erin! Those were my chickadees!
Imagine if these were chocobos. How cute would that be? I want chocobos.
Oh, from Legend of Zelda?
No, chocobos are from Final Fantasy.
Yeah, I got 1 point. I did 13. Everyone else said, what, 12?
If I didn't use that power cookie, I would not have won.
Well, you would have beat me.
Yeah, I would still have beaten you, yeah.
I would have won.
Yeah, but it still would have gotten Josh's castle.
No, but then I'd probably actually get a power cookie.
Yeah, you'd get power cookie.
No, I don't have a power cookie.
Alright, well, as long as I can defend against the stupid computer. At least I don't lose points when I lose castle.
Yeah.
It's only you lose points if you attack it.
Oh, I like this one. Oh.
Yeah, just shake, jump. You press A to jump, you shake your remote to like flap.
Oh, Ryoshi.
Time your
Ryoshi's
jumps
now.
To avoid being swept into the furnace.
Ryoshi's?
Flap,
yeah, because
reason. Oh, yeah.
Longer. The last place, this was in Mario Party 5, I think.
Did you say FAP?
5, Mario Party 5.
Yeah, it's Mario Party 5, yeah.
I did not say FAP.
I thought I said FAP.
Yeah, the computer's already gone. I'm good. Now all this matters is to stop you guys from getting power cookie, which is a lot less. Like,
no! It psyched us out!
It did, it
no
psyched
power
us
cookies
too
for you!
I'm losing, Josh.
Hey, I helped you in the curling game.
He does not care.
He doesn't care.
Yeah, he only cares about winning.
What kind of a boyfriend is
that? I helped you in the curling game. 1800 now.
He's negative.
He owes me extra cookies.
Poor computer.
Literally poor.
Literally.
Oh, it wasn't your biggest one.
I love how we were like, why the crap are these castles popping out?
Oh, I think this is your biggest one.
Oh, they help him not be negative.
I think they sold one of his castles to make it not negative.
Oh, okay.
It's like Monopoly. How much longer? Oh, it's not that much longer.
If I win, it's not that much longer.
Yeah, exactly. I'll just lose to let you
win. No, play the game as it
You're goes. Going to win. We play the games how we want to. Not how they should be played. It's called free will. We got that.
No, stop having free will.
Thank God you were not having a battle for that one.
I get a castle.
That takes me longer now.
What brings you to my lab? Looking for a way to get ahead? We'll get the game. Add a power cookie to your stat.
Uh oh.
Yay! Wow. Yay! What Pac-Man game is that cat in?
I have no idea.
Maybe only this one? I have no idea.
So there are no battles? Oh god, crap.
Oh my god. That's a huge castle.
I don't like how it doesn't really show.
If I lose, you automatically win.
I don't think necessarily.
Because you're going to steal like 1,400.
Whoa. Oh. That's a little...
We're making sheep naked.
Sheep as many sheep as you... This is a weird minigame. Larger sheep are worth more points. Player with the highest point wins. Press A and B together to shear them. Strip down those sheep, guys!
This is so wrong.
Dang it. I didn't have a power cookie. Yes.
See, I made the game last good. Longer.
Yeah, you did.
Unfortunately.
Now they're chasing us.
Way to go, Jose. You just threw us in the bin. I have 5 times as many points as you.
I know. There's no hope for me to win. None at all.
Unless chance time comes and we swap cookies.
Oh, God.
Is there even one of those in this game?
I don't know.
Yeah, that's your biggest castle.
Hopefully that destroys the biggest castle right now.
I'd be upset.
I would be so happy. Uh-oh. It's right near me. Good, it's not doing anything yet. I have to run.
At least this one you have a little bit more control over. As I miss them all.
As soon as I get back to the cookie factory, I'm good.
Hey, at least I have two there that can't be touched.
Unless Josh makes you lose him.
He has 0 passes.
He's an absolute loss. Wow, because he's super poor, gets 1,000.
It might be because it's getting really good. Yeah. So they might give you 1,000 to like help speed it up. Yep.
Yeah.
So
yeah.
It gives everyone 1,000 now. Yeah, see, as the game goes on, it'll get a lot.
Yes! I'm above Erin.
Oh, okay.
Not another battle. That's funny because he's not landing on castles anymore.
Yeah, so it doesn't even matter.
Exactly. If Josh wins,
unless you win that one, that's and then I win this
again.
One.
Yeah.
So I'm fighting for your castle, and then you fight for my castle.
And I'm fighting you.
Aaron's fighting. Oh my god.
So Josh has two chances to just win.